So Chloe did not want to go, but she seems fine. She is fine. She, when we came here, she jumped out of the car. It seemed like she wanted to go for a walk here and then decided not to. Oh my God, I'm out of breath again. Hey, Laura, she's barking. Is that her? I think she's barking. She might be barking at the horses. Let's bring her home. You don't want to go? Okay. I'm sure she's just barking at the horses. Okay. What, not eating and what?
Yeah, and then trying to run away from warm springs and then getting out here.
Okay, all right. Well, you could take a day off of working out. I can't. I think she's just barking at the horses. Look. You gonna keep Sabrina with you?
Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea. She could take the break.
I'm gonna shoot a few pictures, so please be. I'm gonna shoot a few pictures. It's just too pretty with the horse and the colors and everything, so please be patient.
Barking at the horses, she wouldn't have stopped when we came back.
Think she wants us?
Yes.
Okay.
That's why she stopped when she saw us coming down. She's very communicative.